Alright guys, so I've been doing the blog, I've been doing sits. I don't do as many episodes of sits. First, I never did when it was / internet radio show either, except for like the first year I did almost every weekend. So with sits or the / internet television show, you know, I just get on here and basically do the same thing as I do in a blog, in a vlog. So what I'm doing right now is I'm starting Riley's Retro Review. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the modded Xbox 360 and play a retro game on it. Now, right now, I've got Final Fantasy VII loaded up, and this will only be, since it's for Twitch and YouTube, this is only going to be on YouTube, Riley's Retro Review. So, right now I've got Final Fantasy VII loaded up, and you're thinking, but you're on an Xbox 360. Again, it's modded, dumbasses. So I can play PlayStation 1 games. Which is funny, because it plays the games better than my modded PS2. Don't ask me why. Alright, so I'm gonna get on here, and I'm gonna try to figure this out, and of course, hey, let's do this. I think my modded Xbox has actually frozen, so
what are you trying to play?
Just whatever game I want to play that's retro. So that's quite embarrassing while I'm live, and yeah. That the thing froze up. It was my Xbox, my PC is fine. Yes, JJ, it is late. Do you see the Final Fantasy VII screen still on there, JJ? Son of a bitch! This is embarrassing as hell. Okay, so. So, to answer your question also, JJ, that you asked in a prior video, who is that redheaded chick, when we were live for 24 hours, that is Red Leader. She is a friend of mine on TikTok, and she hasn't posted a lot lately, but she used to post all the time, and we would do, like, live things together. Not so much... together, because she's in Aspen, Colorado, but, like, she would go live on TikTok, and I would join the chat and kind of moderate for her in the chat. Her husband would moderate. Yeah. Caleb is live on YouTube.
Thank you.
Also, for all you guys out there, you need to hit the subscribe button. No idea what's going on with. Okay, so I'm gonna black screen it. You don't get notified of what? Subscribers? Alright, let me do this. Let me delete it. Go to properties. I hate when it does this. So, properties, and we'll go back to. Transform, and we'll have it stretch to screen. There it is, it's still black. I don't know, were you live on YouTube, Caleb? No. Oh, no, he wasn't live on YouTube. I'm sorry, JJ. I think he was on Twitch.
No, I was not.
Oh, okay, my bad. He wasn't live on either one. Sorry. Let me unplug. Still not showing. This is why. I don't use OBS Studio with my Xbox. It just sucks. Okay, JJ, go to his YouTube page and just comment on one of his videos, because he was not getting notified that he had comments. And of course, it's going to be a blank black screen all night for Riley Retro. This is crazy as hell. Okay, he's doing it now. This just really sucks. Normally it had it locked up on me. It would have been all right, but okay. See if I can't feel my way back. I can't reach it. That's son of a bitch. I'm not hearing audio or nothing. Normally on the broadcaster, all I do is click the preview on and preview off, and eventually it comes on and shows me a damn screen. But now, did you get notified? He wanted to know. Oh, he did not. So basically, I'm doing a Riley's Retro review with my son JJ watching, and all we're seeing is a black screen from the Xbox 360. I've done unplugged every freaking wire that I could unplug, and there's still no picture.
Where is the... Why are the... Let's view the... I get emails. Oh, that's something else. All together. So if I turn on this, if I add something, video capture, game. Diamond. Diamond game capture. Which would be USB. Okay. And we'll take the game capture device and we'll the properties. Okay, and then let's, you want to know if you got a notification now? No, he did not. Alright. He said to stop because he knows what's wrong. You know what? It's not even picking up the game capture device. Ain't even showing up on here yet. So we're not seeing the freaking PlayStation either.
go message something on there. JJ, before you go to bed, go message him. Okay? He got it then. Why is it not even showing the freaking game capture device now?
you're streaming on YouTube, right?
Right, yeah. I'm fucking pissed. I've been trying to get this to work now for 28 minutes. No picture.
I need to fix that.
Fix what?
Channels that are mobile only will have no idea when someone comments on their stuff.
Really?
Yes, because what they're notifying you of is, oh, hey, Jack Bennington commented on your post, on your comment, replied to your comment on Mo Sarge's video, Omar Gashi's video. You get no comments, no notifications of your own videos.
Oh, wow. That sucks.
For people that do mobile only, like, and can't get 1,000 subs for your stupid, oh, to stream mobily, you got to have 1,000 subs. How are you going to have 1,000 subs if you only have a phone and you want to do YouTube? Unless you use some off-brand, like, not off-brand, but, like, some off thing that's not YouTube's live streaming thing, so it's not directly to YouTube, like Stream Elements or whatever. That is what I'm talking about. How are they gonna know? Like, that's stupid. Why notify me of Mo Sarge parted my video or Omar Gosh Fan 720 commented on your stuff, but yet you're not going to notify people, hey, Billy Batson replied to your video or commented on your video on mobile. I think that would be the fastest and quickest way to connect people and to help people who only have a phone. Some people don't have a computer. I don't have a computer. I'm not going to have one for a very long time, so YouTube, that's my suggestion. I'm not saying get rid of notifications and comments from other people's videos. I'm saying add that as a thing for your notifications. If I'm a YouTuber, say Jacksepticeye level, but yet I don't get notifications on my pop-ups, and I want to be connected to my fans, I'm not gonna have that. Why? Because you don't notify us except through email. And I'm not even getting that at the moment. A lot of people have issues with the likes and your algorithms. I don't have a problem with that. I have a problem with this one thing that can be easily fixed, so please fix that, please. Like, I love getting comments on Mo Sarge's videos, or Oh My Gosh, or the fans' videos, but in replies to it, I understand that. But it should be more important that we get notifications of our own channels, just as much as the others, on our phones, directly. As a pop-up notification, there should be comments and notifications, which there is, and then a channel notification, which means, oh, this person liked your video, or you got a comment, or someone commented on your video, you know, just subscribe, this person subscribed, liked, commented. Of course, I would probably differentiate the commenting notification thing from the subscribing and liking, because as time goes on, like, someone that's a Jacksepticeye level will get at least 1 million views, or not even views, but like, will get like 1,000 likes before the video is even up in a second. So I can understand turning that off separately. But we need our own notifications to pop up. Just fix that. I can see that it is there. It's just not working on Android. Fix that. Really big issue. Especially for me who don't have a computer. I do
move everything through phone or PlayStation. I really want to have that. I can see that it's there, and you're attempting to do it. Please fix it so it actually works.
I don't know what the hell is going on. I don't know why it's not working, guys. People at home, I am so sorry. If I go back and switch over to OBS, which I can't stream from to YouTube, thank you, then it will be working. It's ridiculous. And it's pissing me off. Maybe I can stream to it from OBS. I don't know. This is why I get pissed. All right, I'm gonna come back and see if I can't stream from OBS the original, because it would work in a minute. You guys have a good night.